Okay, so apparently, hooking up the little short power connector that I was trying to use for the Nintendo on that, if I hooked it up to the GPIO pin 4, that works out much better. So I can, yeah. So I can take this. So yeah. Actually, I'm going to test something. I'm going to test if it'll reach all the way into my other radio. Well, all the way to my other radio. Yeah, light on. Okay, oh. 100 megahertz. That's coming from the Pi with no extra power than what I already give it. Yeah, that's a good goodbye.